Hey guys, this is Akanksha Dubey and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you guys my makeup routine, what I do before filming basically. So over the period of time, like it's been almost one and a half year I've been on YouTube. और इतने time के बाद मैंने एक अपना routine realize किया है which looks good on camera. ना वो over the top लगता है, ना वो कम लगता है. It just looks perfect and I feel it looks perfect and it looks good. So yeah, having said that, let's just jump into the video. That's how my skin looks without makeup. I still have little bit of acne scars, but I'm working on them and yes, they will get better soon. We will start with primer. So I'm using Insight Cosmetic 3-in-1 primer. I'll just put a little bit all over my face because I don't have a lot of pores on my skin. Next product is concealer. I'm using Maybelline New York Instant Age Rewind Concealer and I'll just dot it around my problem areas, nowhere else. I want my skin to breathe. I don't want to go overboard with that. And yeah, I'll just dab it all over my face using my fingers because fingers ki warmth skin mein concealer ko mix up hone mein help karta hai. And after then, I'll take a damp beauty blender and I'll just dab it all over my face. One suggestion guys, don't put concealer directly on your forehead because you tend to give a lot of expression and concealer tends to sit on those lines. Instead, whatever is left over on your beauty blender, use that to mix it up. And yes, I know this entire blending game is very exhausting, but you have to do it because that is the game changer. You need a flawless base for flawless makeup. Moving on to powdering, I'm using Maybelline New York Fit Me Compact in the shade True Beige. I'll just use it near my nose, under eyes, where I tend to get sweaty a little bit. So yeah, just dab it all over your face and make it look a little matte. And yes, I totally forgot to put lip balm. Yeah, very important. Moving on to the next product, which is eyebrows. So I'm using Miss Claire Waterproof Eyebrow Pencil in the shade Dark Brown. And guys, I cannot stress enough how important it is to do your eyebrows. It frames your face, it makes you look smart and bold. And trust me, if you're not doing it, do it right away. You're gonna see a major difference. Next thing I'm gonna use is a bronzer, but not to bronze my face. So I use this bronzer on my eyelid as an eyeshadow. I've seen Prerna Chhabra doing it and I tried it on myself and I really liked it. I like this color as well. And to top it off, I'm gonna use Maybelline New York Diamond Palette. I'm gonna use the golden color to put it on the center of my eyelid to reflect some light and make it look glam. Next thing is eyeliner, and yes, this is me making funny faces. Anyways, I'm using Lakme ka some eyeliner. I don't really know its name, but I'm gonna put it on the description box below. But yes, I'm gonna make that iconic signature cat eye look, wing eyeliner. I don't know what kind of eyeliner this is, trust me, what kind of style this is. First of all, I don't know how to do it. Recently, I've been trying doing it and I'm getting better on it, like putting eyeliner. So yes, I'm gonna put eyeliner and I'll make sure ki dono aankhon mein same hi lage, which is tough. For mascara, I'm using Maybelline New York Lash Sensational Mascara. And yeah, like every other mascara, you have to put it on your eyelashes. It opens up your eyes, it makes my tiny eyes look a little big, and yeah, mascara is kind of important. So for highlighter, I'm using Maybelline New York Master Strobing Stick, and guys, I love highlighter. So I use natural light, I don't have any artificial light. So when I sit in front of the window, when light falls on my skin looks really healthy, shiny and glowy. So no matter if I'm going out for a morning event or maybe I'm out for a party or dinner, I love holding myself with a lot of highlighter. I just love it. It could be my favorite makeup product after eyebrow and lipstick. Yeah. So moving on to contouring, I'm using Maybelline New York Master Contour Face Palette and I'm just going to contour my nose because I don't know how to contour my face. So yeah, I'll stick to what I know and I'm not going to mess up with my face. So yeah. Moving on to lipstick, my favorite part. And I'm using NYX Professional lipstick in the shade Copenhagen. And again, it's a very nice winey red color, perfect for day and night both. And to top it off, I'm using Nykaa's this new launch. I'm not really sure with the name, in a nude color. And yeah, this is how my makeup turned out to be, guys. I'm really loving it. This is the best output I can give with the knowledge I have with makeup. So yeah, that's about it for the today's video, guys. This is the look I created. I feel it looks good. Again, not over the top and not very basic. I feel this looks good. This suits me. I'm not a very good makeup artist. I suck at makeup, you all know. So मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि मुझे ज़्यादा experiment नहीं करना चाहिए. जितना आता है उतना ही try करना चाहिए. वरना camera में I believe थोड़ा weird लग सकता है अगर मैं कुछ different कर दूँ और फिर वो अच्छा ना लगे तो. So yeah, I hope you like this video. Give it a big thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to follow me on social media. My profile would be linked below in the description box. Make sure to go and check it out. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Cheers.